Describe an area of science that interests you. As you know, this is a new cue card. First of all, let's have a look how the cue card can be solved. In this cue card, the examiner wants you to speak about the area of science. Basically, we have three areas: physics, chemistry, biology. You can talk about anything. You have interest in the medicines, how the medicines are being invented, or how the medicines are tested on the animals or the human beings. In the testing part, you can explore. You want to explore more about the agriculture. You want to know about the horticulture, you want to know more about the soil, or you want to study the insects or the plants. You can talk about that thing as well. You would like to explore the area of robots, how in the physics section the robots are working, how they are made, and how they are very useful for human beings. You can talk about them as well. Definitely, I will give you a really unique idea about this cue card. Hello everybody, I'm Talvinder Singh, your IELTS trainer. I welcome you all in my channel, IELTS with the TS. I really hope you all are getting benefits from my videos. Guys, if you are new here, then please press the subscribe button. It will motivate me to make these kind of videos in the future. Do not forget to hit the bell icon as well. Whenever I will post a new video, YouTube will definitely notify you. So without wasting any other time, let's move to the cue card. I did not have keen interest in science. From my childhood, I did not like the subject science. When I was in my 10th standard, I got to know that the science will be divided in three more parts. Then I lost all the interest. I had a clear view that I'm going to join the art subjects or the commerce subjects. I did the same. But when I went to my post-graduation, once upon a time, there was a fair held by the engineering students of my college. So I got chance to visit there and I saw a number of robots over there. One robot could drive the car like a human being. That actually kept my attention. I explored about that robot a lot and it fascinated me a lot. I asked to the owner how you made it and he explained me everything, how in the area of physics these robots can be made and used to lower down the burden of human beings. So after that I joined the bank, and there earlier the bank used to opt the manual way. Every worker has to do all the works manually, but with the invention of artificial intelligence, everything was done by the robots. They made the software and the entire payment went flawlessly without any human intervention. Only two people required for maintaining the payment. The work of 21 people could be handled by two people only. So that was the point when artificial intelligence could have a negative implication on our life. It may be the cause of increasing unemployment in the country. Nevertheless, as technology is growing, might be they will find some other job or the government will create more jobs. People will get adjust themselves. But this area kept my interest. It has reduces a lot of time. Now we can save our time, energy, we can increase the productivity. Robots can continuously do the work without any interruption. This thing is being used everywhere, whether you are in the airport, you are in the classroom, you are ordering a pizza. Anywhere and everywhere these robots are being used. So that was the area of science that actually astonished me a lot, and still I'm diving deep to search more about this particular area. So guys, that was the cue card. If you think I have given you something unique and relevant, please press big fat like button. Mention in the comment section if you have any query. I will try my level best to solve it. That was all from my side. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.